Hey guys, I'm Sean from NZ, New Zealand, and you might be wondering why I've got a beanie on. I've actually been growing my hair for 1,000 days. I started in November in 2016, and today is the 1,000th day. So sit back and relax and watch the growth. Hey, 1,000 days. I cut my hair off November 2016 for absolutely no reason apart from wanting to film a video like this, to take a photo each day and see the progress. When I first cut it off, it was kind of funny for the first day, and then I really didn't like looking bald. I looked like an old man. It got to the normal length again, and that was great. And then it got to that real awkward stage that nearly everybody cuts their hair at. But because I had a goal, I persevered through it and got to the good stage where I could tie it in a bun or have it down or put it to the side. I could do quite a lot of things with it and it would look good. After that, it started to get a bit annoying and I just wanted to finish the 1,000 days. It would get in my beard, it would get in my mouth, it would get stuck in my helmet when I go out on the bike or something. But towards the very end, it was okay. And whenever I took it out and played with it, I enjoyed it. But now, it's been 1,000 days, so I'm gonna take the beanie off. Are you ready? Here we go. And we can see what 1,000 days looks like. Long, luscious locks.